Hey there guys. Guess what? The game creators have released App GameKit VR. Wow. I just saw this, and I thought it was freaking amazing. So basically, you can now bring your ideas into virtual reality. You can make games where users can actually touch and interact with your game. Wow. It has over 60 new commands that will give you absolute control over your VR game. It even supports VR Steam devices. Lately, VR is really gaining ground in the video game industry. I think it's the perfect time to get into it. So yes, start making virtual reality games using App GameKit script or straight C++. App GameKit makes it easy, even for first-time coders. So, don't be scared of coding. You will find App GameKit extremely simple to use. Check out my other videos about getting started with App GameKit. You'll find that all the commands have been simplified to almost plain English. App GameKit gives you access to all device values, set scale, and camera angles. In other words, full control of your VR device. This also comes with a few demos. You can use the demos to learn how easy it is to code VR games in App GameKit. Heck, you can even use them as templates to make your first VR game ever. What else can a developer ask for? So, start thinking of what you can do with App GameKit VR, because it's here. I always thought that something like Five Nights at Sparky would be really great to make it in RV. Only that I would call it One Night at the Ink Machine. Okay. Maybe not. Maybe some other title. But you get the idea. So that's it guys. App GameKit VR is here. If you want it, there is a link down below. Go check it out. Hit that subscribe button and the notification bell next to it. That's very important. Like and share this video. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.